Hello again, and Christmas Day is starting to wind down. The city's currently sitting on 17 degrees after reaching 20 early this afternoon. If the kids got out of bed at the crack of dawn, it was quite a chilly morning for outer eastern suburbs, 7 at Fernie Creek and Yarra Glen and 9 at Scoresby, but it stayed in double figures elsewhere. This afternoon, areas south of the city were a little cooler, mostly 19, but it warmed up to 22 in the northeast. There was more sunshine through northern parts of the state, and the mercury climbed into the mid to high 20s, with Rutherglen and Mildura ticking over to 30. Maximums through the south were quite a bit lower, mostly the high teens and low 20s. And while Melbourne had its coldest Christmas day since 2007, Perth had its hottest with a scorching 40 degrees. Adelaide reached 30, but it was a cool and cloudy Christmas for Sydney, 22. Tomorrow, a high will head out over the Tasman, sending in warmer northerlies, so temperatures will take a jump right across the state. It'll get even hotter on Sunday and very windy ahead of a cool change. Showers aren't expected to arrive in the city until quite late in the day, so should have very little impact on the cricket. So tomorrow, there'll be quite a shift in conditions, with northern parts of Victoria heading into the 30s, 31 at Bendigo and up to 37 at Mildura. It'll warm up through the south as well, with maximums in the high 20s. It'll be mostly sunny, but showers will develop in East Gippsland in the afternoon, only a millimetre or two, but there is the chance of thunderstorms sparking up. Clearer skies will deliver a colder night around Melbourne. Northern suburbs should dip to single figures with minimums of 10 and 11 through the south. Maximums will be much higher than today, up to 29 through the north, 27 elsewhere, but a little cooler at Rosebud, 24. The city is heading for 27 after an overnight low of 11. And while the northerly winds will only be light, the pollen count is expected to be high. Up to 33 degrees on Sunday, but it's forecast to be extremely windy ahead of an afternoon cool change. A few showers and even the chance of a storm. So we'll be left with a cooler Monday, 19, 22 on Tuesday, 23 on Wednesday. The New Year's Eve forecast for 24 degrees, a little humid with a shower or two, but it will be a warm night, a low of 17 on Friday, then a top of 29 with a few showers. But tomorrow will be the peak of the week. The city should drop to 11 degrees before warming up to a sunny top of 27. And a Merry Christmas from me and my friend Jiggle.
Oh, she's got all the props. Merry Christmas, Maddie. And that's the news for now. For our family to yours, Merry Christmas and good night. And send it to North Pole for St. Nick. I won't even step your way to those magic radiant lit. Cause I just want you here tonight. Holding on to me so tight. What can I do? All I want for Christmas is you.
This is all I'm asking for. I just want to see my baby standing right outside my door. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas.